White light, which contains polychromic visible components, affects the rhythm of organisms and has the potential for advanced applications. However, the aggregation-caused quenching effect in the aggregate state blocks the development and utilizing of organic emitters. In 2001, the concept of aggregation-induced emission was coined, which refers to an opposite photophysical phenomenon that luminogens can strongly emit in the aggregate state. With 20 years' rapid development, AIE has gained great achievement from fundamental research to advanced applications and evolved into aggregate science. It is listed in the 2020 Top 10 Imaging Technologies in Chemistry by IUPAC. In this review, we systematically summarized the representative works to construct white light emitters from organic aggregates. Then, too, single component strategy is introduced from dual emission from two luminescent states, luminescence and phosphorescence, dual phosphorescence with anti-Kirchhoff's behavior and class luminescence. Meanwhile, doping, supermolecular assembling, and co-crystallization are summarized as strategies for multi-component systems. Some representative applications, such as organic light-emitting diodes, white luminescent dyes, circularly polarized luminescence, and encryption, are also prospected to enrich the practical value of organic aggregates. Those representative works summarized in this review draw a comprehensive picture from mechanisms to applications for white light emission from organic aggregates. For more information, please visit the journal Advanced Photonics. Under the leadership of Professor Ben Zhongtan, we have built a large research group focusing on molecular aggregate science, from mechanisms to advanced materials and applications. Please visit our homepage for more information and research, and we are open for collaboration all over the world. Thank you.